Hi everyone, it's Carol. Since I did the last video that showed you how to view images in Twitter by using this little button here so that you can open it direct in your Twitter stream, they've now added something else to your profile. They're now showing the last four images that you created or that you uploaded. If I just show you, if I go to my profile and you can see over here four images showing. And if I click on one of these images, it takes me to a photo album. So you can now share a complete photo album on Twitter as well. And if people scroll onto the page, they have the arrows here. You can see all of the photos up here. People can scroll through the photos. And people can also click up here and view all of your photos. So just imagine, as a business, people will come along and they'll look at you on Twitter and they'll go to your profile to find out more about you. And if they do that and you have pictures uploaded, you could actually have a picture uploaded here with your website details, with your special offer details, your blog, your YouTube video channel, your Facebook page. You can create images that will actually promote and market your business. And people can go straight back to your profile too. I hope you enjoyed that.